only two things can get you through this, man. That's patience and persistence.